mentioned to you, you weren't afraid. When she took a swing at the knight like that, I thought he was gonna shoot her right then and there. Something tells me they got plans for that one.
Was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway,
this is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
We've been working with the other.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. And those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, please. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
Get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wank. Let's put him out of business. Hey? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want the laundry done? I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy!
I shouldn't detonate until I'm further away. I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APCs. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it.
North! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir. Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Boss wants to come aboard.
Another lieutenant. Alfred, there's a large militia checkpoint operating next to the Amertek building.
There won't be when you're finished with them, sir.
Driving here!
argue.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
Up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. One of the missing fire crew is being held near Grand Avenue Station. I'm going to get him back.
Plan your attack, sir. Multiple sentry gun placements have been detected.
Thank you.
one more lieutenant. One of the missing fire crew is being held near Grand Avenue Station. I'm going to get him back.
Plan your attack, sir. Multiple sentry gun placements have been detected.
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
Thank you. chose us. Don't let him down.
Such hatred in your eyes, Bagaday's chemicals.